Bruce Rauner has been holding the budget hostage for months, endangering public colleges and universities, hurting families, and demanding outrageous concessions from public sector unions. And even though workers' rights won the day in the Supreme Court in the Friedrichs case, seen the last of efforts to use the courts to undermine your rights. So I promise you this, I will be by your side in this fight every step of the way. When I am president, working people will always have a seat at the table and a champion in the White House. Because I believe that when unions are strong, America is strong. Unions help build the strongest middle class in the history of the world. You pioneered the basic bargain that made our country great. You know what it is. If you work hard and do your part, you should be able to get ahead and stay ahead. And you've been on the front lines in the fight for affordable health care, safe working conditions, fair schedules, and fair wages. And I know you're not just fighting for your members, as important as that is, you're fighting for all working families. That's why it is so important that unions like AFSCME me stay strong and stay on the front lines of the fight.
Even contemplating voting for the other guy.
that person. Why do you think he won't release his tax returns? Just ask him. I think it's a question he should have to answer. Everybody else running for president has. So put that in the back of your head. And finally, let's put families first and make sure our policies match how you actually work and live in the 21st century. That means expanding Social Security, not cutting it.